They're just something I put together, and I wanted to maybe try to go for something different that water can feel. For example, the first piece is about reflections in the water. You have a piece in there that's about a water nymph, and another example would be Takemitsu's piece, which is really about a tree, as I recently learned, but water is an element involved within this tree. You learn to do this very much.
Thank you. Go outside.
No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.